Disclaimer. Parental advisory. Parental advisory. Woo! This my story. Woo! And my story is not for everybody. Nope. It's painful. It's grimy. It's dirty and real sick. This shit raw and uncut. And I don't give six fucks. Cause it's not for the faint of heart. It's for the abused. It's for the mistreated. It is for us who have survived, who have struggled, who keep going, who keep pushing after the sick, twisted shit been done to us by you sick pedophiles. What is a fucking pedophile? How you wake up and crawl up on a young body and stick your peace center and snatch my fucking soul? I was a kid, I was fucking 5 years old when this shit happened to me. I'm 43 and I got a voice. And I'm here to say, I'm here, I made it. I didn't give up on you, motherfucker. You can't have my soul, motherfucker. I'm free, motherfucker. Yell it out, all my survivors. Yell it out, you free. You open your mouth. You don't stand down to a rapist. You don't stand down to a pedophile. You bite. You fight until you can't fight no more. I don't give six fucks about your feelings. My story ain't for the faint of heart. You don't like this shit, you don't fucking listen. Let me tell you, here we go. Good evening, party people. Say hello to the savage. A different type of savage contained in a package. I seek out, I don't jump out on you fucking bastards. Motherfuckers always running a mouth. Why she act like that? Like an ape from the south. Let me tell you assholes what I'm about. I'm turned up, I'm lit. 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 I have a baby brother by the name of Lamar. Rest in peace, young blood, brain cancer stopped his heart. Hospice tore me apart at his fucking bedside. Yes, I cried when he yelled out, no justice was served. Sexual abuse, haven't you heard? He was 6 years old when this shit went down. Big brother took little brother in a sense in a violent way. And he never paid, he just got away. That nigga got away. But not before he took my little sister too. I'm about to honor a promise I made to my little brother. A price was paid. I'ma tell it all, how it all began. From beginning to the motherfucking end. Turn up, I'm lit. Turn up, let me spit. I don't give a fuck about you niggas. I don't give a fuck about a rapist. I don't give a fuck about a pedophile. I don't give a fuck. I was 5 years old when this shit went down. I survived. You survived. You survived. You fight. Fight. Be free. Abuse can't have us. Abuse can't have us. We the lost. We the thrown away. We the motherfucking stolen. Your motherfucking kids out there being sex trafficking, sold off his shit, and you bitches out here in the motherfucking clubs. They only can do this shit cause you fucking females won't stand the fuck up and keep your goddamn kids safe. It was 7 of us in my mama motherfucking house. That goddamn man, he fucked all us up. I'm saying this shit, I'm saying it out loud, and you motherfuckers gonna know the truth. Watch your goddamn kids. Watch. Turn up. I'm lit. It's the teacher, and I ain't no preacher. Survive. All my fans, all my followers, all my students, all my little kids. Stand up, survive. Fight for what's right.
Fight for what's right.
Turn up.
Stand up.
I'm lit.
Save our fucking kids.
I survive.
I survive.
And you can survive this abuse shit too.
This abuse shit too. This for my motherfucking father.
I'm about to honor a promise I made to my little brother. A price was paid. I'ma tell it to you all how it all began. From beginning to the motherfucking end. Rest in peace, Lamar. Rest in peace, McKay. Rest in peace, Camille. And the baby that was in your stomach.